In this video, we have given that x power 1 by 3 plus y power 1 by 3 minus z power 1 by 3 is equal to 0. And we have to find the value of x plus y minus z cube plus 27 xyz. So we have x power 1 by 3 plus y power 1 by 3 minus z power 1 by 3 is equal to 0. And it is x power 1 by 3 plus y power 1 by 3 and minus z power 1 by 3 is plus of minus z power 1 by 3. That is equal to 0. And if we take a is equal to x power 1 by 3, b is equal to y power 1 by 3, and c is equal to minus z power 1 by 3, then we will get a plus b plus c is equal to 0. And if a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then a plus b will be equal to minus c. And a plus b whole cube will be equal to minus c whole cube. And it is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab times a plus b is equal to, and minus c whole cube is minus c cube. And a cube plus b cube plus 3ab times, and a plus b is equal to minus c. It is minus c. That is equal to minus c cube. And a cube plus b cube minus 3abc will be equal to minus c cube. And a cube plus b cube plus c cube will be equal to 3abc. So we have a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 3abc. And a is x power 1 by 3 cube plus b is y power 1 by 3 cube plus c is minus z power 1 by 3 cube. That is equal to 3 times a is x power 1 by 3 times b is y power 1 by 3 times c is minus z power 1 by 3. And x power 1 by 3 cube will be x plus y power 1 by 3 cube will be y plus minus z power 1 by 3 cube will be minus z. That is equal to 3 times x power 1 by 3 times y power 1 by 3 times minus z power 1 by 3. And x plus y minus z will be equal to 3 times x power 1 by 3 times y power 1 by 3 times minus z power 1 by 3. And if we cube it both side, then x plus y minus z whole cube will be equal to 3 cube is 27 times x power 1 by 3 cube will be x times y power 1 by 3 cube will be y times minus z power 1 by 3 cube will be minus z. And x plus y minus z whole cube is equal to minus 27 x, y, z. So x plus y minus z whole cube plus 27 x, y, z will be equal to 0. This is equal to 0.